Good morning, children. Before this video, we have discussed lesson number 12, geometry. And there, we have already discussed about line segment, ray, angles, and the types of angles. Now, in the next video, what we have discussed? We have discussed parallel lines, perpendicular lines, and the line of symmetry. Now, in this video, we are going to discuss the reflection of 2D shapes and rotation of 2D shapes. With this, we will complete our lesson 12. So now, we are going to discuss the reflection of 2D shapes. So here, if we are taking an object, as we do with the mirror, what we do? As we take the object, and here I am placing this mirror, which is the reflection line, we are getting the image. The image what we are getting is what I have drawn here. Children, you can even do this activity with a piece of paper. You can draw any figure and then you can place a mirror and see what type of image you are getting. And the image which you are getting can be drawn on a piece of paper and shown. Okay? So with this figure, I am now going to show you what mirror image I have got. So this is the mirror image I have got here of this image. I'll just show you a clear picture here. See, this line is as acting as a reflection line or the reflecting line. And I have kept a mirror and then I have tried to draw these figure. So after placing the mirror, what happens? The left becomes the right and the right becomes the left, and hence we get the mirror image. Now here I'll be explaining the rotation of 2D shapes with the help of this magnetic board. Okay. So here I am placing the alphabet N here. Okay. And now I'll be trying to rotate this alphabet N in all the directions. So here it can be rotated in two ways. One is the clockwise, as the clock moves, right? And the next is the anti-clockwise, like this. Okay? So one is the anti-clockwise and one is the clockwise. So here I'll be turning it clockwise and I will see that at what instances N will remain N itself. So here it is N only. Then I am rotating it, right? Here also it is looking like N only. Abhi half rotation hi hua hai from here till here. And then again I have rotated and it has turned to N. So how to check that in one whole rotation it is coming N twice? I have started from here, 1. Then here, no, it is not an N. Then here, yes, it is an N. Then here, no, it is not an N. Then here, again it is N. So 1 and 2, 2 times in the whole this thing, clockwise in the whole rotation, clockwise it is coming 2 times N. So that means the order of rotation will be 2 because it is coming twice. Children, if you don't have this magnetic board, you can do it with this also, like this. I have made a finger puppet type of thing here, and here this is N. Like this it is not N. Like this it is again coming to an N. Like this it is not an N, and again if it will turn like this it will become an N. So like this also we can know that how and how many times it will be original and it will come N. Okay, so when in one whole rotation the number of times it is coming N will be the order of rotation. Okay, one more example I will take here is H. So here H I have taken, and when I rotate here it is not an H now, but again if I am rotating it, it is coming H, then not, then again H. So twice again this is also coming. So here also the order of rotation is 2. Okay, with X also we will see here. See, here it is X, here it is multiplication, not X. Then here again it is X, multiplication, not X. Here it is X. So for this X, the order of rotation is 2. Okay? Means how to take out the order? We are going to rotate that alphabet and
we are going to see that in one whole rotation how many times it is coming the same alphabet. Now let's talk about C. It is rotating, but is it coming to the original C at any of the instances? No. So here there is no order of rotation. We can also see in some more examples which is given in your book. Okay, so this is one of the example which is given in your book, right? First rotation here, this side. So again it is the plus sign only. Then the second rotation, again it is the plus sign only. Third rotation, again it is the plus sign only. Fourth rotation means from all the four sides it is only plus sign. So the order of rotation is 4 for this plus. Okay, now one more example I'll be taking, and one more example is of this circle. Here I have drawn 8 divisions. There are 8 total divisions. So at every this quarter, okay, this position इधर शिफ्ट हुआ है स्लाइटली. अगेन देर आर देर इट इज द सेम. अगेन हम इसको थोड़ा सा और शिफ्ट करें, इट इज द सेम. अगेन थोड़ा सा मीन्स ईच लाइन पे अगर हम इसको शिफ्ट करते जाएंगे, अगेन एवरी टाइम इट इज द स्फीयर ओनली, इट इज नॉट चेंजिंग. सो हाउ मेनी टाइम्स टोटली वी आर गोइंग टू शिफ्ट? वी आर गोइंग टू शिफ्ट इट 8 टाइम्स, एंड इन ऑल द 8 टाइम्स वी आर गेटिंग अ स्फीयर इटसेल्फ. सो हियर द ऑर्डर ऑफ रोटेशन फॉर दिस सर्कल, नॉट इट इज नॉट अ स्फीयर बट अ सर्कल. So the order of rotation for a circle here, for this circle with 8 division, is 8, because we are rotating it 8 times and all the times it is a circle only, okay, and it is coming the same figure. So it is the order of the circle is 8. So like this, children, we can find the order of any of the given alphabet or a diagram by just rotating it. Okay, we have to rotate it and see. For example, B, we have to rotate it and see that whether it is coming the same or not, whether it is coming the same or not. Okay, so here I have taken few examples. You can also take few examples and make your own rotation and tell me that how many rotation on what is the rotation number for other alphabets and the other diagrams. With this, children, we have completed this lesson of geometry. Again, I will revise, because again and again revising the topic will keep all the topics in your mind. The very first topic, the very first title, or the very first thing which we have discussed in this lesson was line, then line segment. Line can be extended, right, towards both the ends, and line segment is a portion of that line. Then ray we have discussed, then angles we have discussed, then the types of angles. And I have given you homework to find out the types of angles in nature. I hope you will be sending it to me very soon. In the next video, we have discussed the parallel lines, the perpendicular lines, and the line of symmetry, where I have shown you beautiful symmetry patterns, which I hope you are again practicing. Few students have already submitted and I have seen. Also, the kaleidoscopes for the same patterns, many of the students have shown it very beautifully. The next is the reflection and the rotation. Reflection is a simple concept which you can understand with the help of mirror, which I have shown here. And then the rotation. Rotation is something which you will do and then only you will get the answer. So you need to practice and then you can get the answers. With this, children, I'll ask your leave. I'll be again making some more videos with the next lesson. So keep watching. Thank you and have a good day.